This in size or Canelo is bigger than that?
Ah, Canelo is 154.
No, I mean like height. Same size?
A little bit.
Robert, how about this? This is a Munir Scumbags.
But you,
that's what he calls himself.
You know who got the best body shots right now? I think it's Santa Cruz.
Leo Santa Cruz.
Leo Santa Cruz got some good body shots. Good body shots.
So Mr. Scumbag is asking, is Brandon going to box or brawl with Pacquiao?
I'm
going to
go and get knocked out by Pacquiao. Fuck no.
Knock him out?
I'm going to do what I would do, Eddie. Yep. They got me this far, why change it? I'll be ready.
Boxing like Mad is saying, Robert, I hope the Big G and all the guys are doing well. What is Robert's top five pound for pound, and where does Mikey rank pound for pound?
You know, right now, gotta be real. Mikey's a very talented fighter, but you know, he's still got a few fights, I think, before he's in the top five. But
I want to hear this shit.
Looks like very smart, you know, but
if it's coming out of Hollywood mouth, it's got to be perfect. So I want to hear this shit.
You know, right now, I really have to think about every fucking fighter in the world. Mayweather's got to be number one. But after that, I'm having a great lunch right now. I don't want to think about boxing.
No. Oh, yeah, Hollywood, you got to respect Hollywood. If you say you don't want no lunch, you don't want no lunch. No interview.
Here's a good question. You're going to like this one. Torino's asking, Robert, at what round does Brandon knock out Pacquiao?
I don't want to say a round, but we are going to go for the knockout, and I think Brandon has all the potential of knocking him out. Brandon hits hard, Pacquiao's been knocked out, so that just tells you it's possible, right?
Yeah.
I'm giving him lay rounds.
Lay round stoppage.
And then, the eight, we had the face-off, Max, Kellerman, Freddie Rose, Pacquiao, me, and Robert.
Oh, that's going to be hilarious.
Yeah. But I got three people I gotta talk shit to. Because Max, I watched the last fight and the fight before that. Man, Max, he's really got a bias against us. He don't really like us. He's act like he's in our face, he's our friend. But behind, fuck, he really talks shit about us. I barely realized that.
You know what you need to get? You ever seen those novelty shops where they have those glasses that are just big eyes? You know what I'm talking about? Glasses that you put on and they look like just big eyes.
Right.
You should give him the Max and say, Max, you need some glasses.
I told him last night, you need to check your eyeball.
Robert, did you see the Malik Scott Derek Chisora fight?
Was that? I don't know who they are.
Okay.
I don't know who they are.
Who? Malik Scott?
He's a heavyweight. Very controversial loss. He took a knee and the ref counted 1 to 10 faster than you could count 1, 2, 3. And the fight was over, yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it was in the ninth round. I mean, I don't know. It was a little. They're going to do a rematch. But Eugene is asking, Robert, would you do anything different if you fought in the Corrales and Casamayor fights?
Why would I do anything different? I wouldn't.
Would you win that fight? But you got caught?
Uh-huh.
Both of them.
I wouldn't be where I am now. If I go back and do something different, maybe.
That's probably cool.
Okay, here's a question from Voy.
See, that's pussy talking. You got scared, look at that. That's what
they pussy talking. I wouldn't be where I'd be today if I didn't do something different.
Hey, Brandon, you can help him with this answer. Robert, if you had big money and a big party, which two musicians would you invite?
Me? Who I would invite?
Probably Gerardo Ortiz.
Nah, Vicente Fernandez first.
You want to ask your question next?
And Ramon Ayala next.
You think so?
Fuck yeah, Ramon Ayala, bro. To get drunk and everything.
To get drunk, but just to
Vicente, right? Vicente and Ramon Ayala.